Greetings. Welcome to lecture number 5, Squaring of Numbers Between 50 and 60. This comes under specific techniques of Vedic mathematics. Okay, for example, you see it's very simple. So let me take first example. Between 50, say I take some number like 56. I want to multiply 56 times multiplying that number by itself. Okay, so 56 multiplied by 56. So again, now the numbers need not add up to 10 here. You see, we have 6 and 6. 6 plus 6 is 12, not 10 anymore. But still, we can do it now. You know how to do it now? See, I will write the answer. 6, 6 is 36. 5, 5 is 25. 25 plus 6 is 31. 3136. How come? You see, you can take it like this. 56, again I'm writing here, multiplied by 56. Okay, now you segregate this. You segregate like this. You separate them this way. Now simply multiply 6 and 6. 6, 6 ja. 6 times 6 is 36. This part is okay. Now this is not 5 multiplied by its next number 6. Now this time what you do, now you have to multiply these two digits. So multiply them first. So multiply these two digits and add with any one. Just add with any one. That's it. So 5 5s are plus 6. This is what the left hand side. So 25 plus 6, 31. 6, 6 star, 36. That's it. Let's take example number 2. Let's try to multiply 57 by itself. 57 multiplied by 57. So what we get now? This 7, 7 zero. Until we acquaint with this techniques, we can go slow, right? But otherwise, in no time, not even 1 second is required for this. 4. Now 5 5 is 25 plus 7, 32. That's it. So 3249 is the answer. How did I get this one? This is just to multiply these two in the left hand side plus add any one 7 in the right hand side. That's it. Okay, so 5 5 is 25 plus 7, 32. Let's take some other examples. Say, let me go for third one. 52 multiplied by 52. So what we get now? So 2 2s are 4. But always in the right hand side, we should take 2 digits. When it is 4, take 0 4. Okay, 2 2s are 4. This is what? 5 5s are 25 plus 2. So 25 plus 2 is 27. Okay, so like this you can keep on do things. I can multiply 53 multiplied by 53. Now what do you have here? 3 3s are 9, but I require a couple of digits, so I take 09. Now 5 5s are 25 plus 3. Okay, 25 plus 3 is 28. Okay, so you can make it this way. If your 53 multiplied by 53, you can make it this way, no problem. So what I have here now, 3 threes are 9, so 0 9. Now see, 5 multiplied by 5, say plus 3. Okay, so 5, you come all the way like this. 5 5 is 25 plus 3, 28. That's it. Okay, that's it for today. It's very simple. Lecture 5 is short and simple. Okay, so now that's it for today. Say bye. Okay, swasti.